Have you ever felt like someone is watching you? Really? Like a sort of guardian angel or something? Have you ever had that feeling? You know, you're walking on the road and you're just continuously looking over your shoulder to check if someone is watching you or following you. Most of the times, it might be true. Most times, it might not be. Today on Wonders of the World on Youthshed TV, we are going to Sibiu in Romania, where the houses have eyes. Doesn't that sound interesting? Don't go anywhere and enjoy. I remind the presenter, Yaeko Nobas Adams, but you can call me Yaki. While walking around, you will start to notice something a bit odd. You may even get the sense that someone or something is watching you. While you gaze at the city's architecture, you start to realize the houses are staring back. Many of the houses on the south and east sides of the city look as though they have eyes peering from their roofs. These cartoonish features give the impression that the buildings, much like Sibiu's notorious party crowd, never sleep. Though the eyes may look like some sort of sinister Big Brother surveillance program, they are actually just oddly shaped windows. Houses use them as a cooling system for their attics. Most of the eyes were built between the 15th and 19th centuries. Despite their practical purposes, some like to claim that these peepers were built to instill fear in people, letting them know that they were always being watched and to behave accordingly. When Dictator Nicolae Ceaușescu was in power, this architectural detail felt extra disturbing to the citizens. It wasn't enough that phones were being tapped, people were being questioned, and families were blacklisted. It as if the houses were watching their every moves as well. And now, though Ceaușescu is long gone, the eyes are still there, as they have been for centuries, unblinking, unmoving, and always observing. This makes one wonder, could this have been the origin of CCTV surveillance? Well, notwithstanding, it's a fact that when people get the sense that they are being watched in what they are doing, it puts them in a state of consciousness to want to do the right thing. And this was what a one-time detector of Sibiu in Romania, Nicolae, had hoped to achieve. This is Wonders of the World on Youthshed TV, and we bring you this and many more every Sunday. So keep a date with us next Sunday, and please go on Facebook and YouTube, search for Youthshed, kindly subscribe to us and follow us as well. We hope to wow you with more episodes. See you next Sunday.